Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you just a very quick old trick that I recently discovered of how to whatever way you can become my makeup without having to spend sort of makeup related products that are kind of unfolding or something. So, and I don't have any makeup on. I make on or any makeup in general to show you, but I can just give you a little demonstration by using my hand. So, for instance, if imagine that my hand is the eyes, like the eye makeup. You were to put your eye makeup on, and I already used primer to make the color stand out. So, what you're going to do is you're kind of obviously using your makeup, you're going to use your brush, and you're going to need a silk pad for this. This is obviously a good one, but this is like the cleaner side, sort of, and so you're going to need like makeup. Powder. Something like this. Cotton pads. And then we're gonna need this. And just say, okay, now since I already have primer eyes, I'm just gonna show you to demonstrate kind of how there's a way you can move when you make it. I'm going to use a darker color. Obviously, you can use a lighter color on the eyes, whatever. But since the lighting is not really that great, I'm going to show you. So, we're going to take this two different purples right here. So this purple here, this darker purple here. And like I said, this is demonstrating how it would look in your before you do your eye makeup. This is just to demonstrate how you. To remove the makeup off the eyes, okay, like this. And then take another, the darker, right here, okay. And then put it over here. This is, doesn't have to be black or anything, so these two right here. And then what you can do, and then hold it. This is a good concealer. This is a concealer, and this also you can demonstrate. And then, I'm gonna wait until the concealer dries out a little bit. So yeah, hold on it for a minute. So anyways, letting that is dry, the concealer dry. I'm gonna take the lotion and then you're gonna squirt. One drop, it only takes one drop. Unless you're using mascara or eyeliner, I don't know how that works. It probably could work with both of them, I'm not sure, because I don't think they're usually about wearing mascaras, or not even coming up wear a face, so I don't know if you can try that. But anyway, so you're going to take a pump of it, just one pump, like so. And then, it's a little dry. Okay, and then, it's considered a little wet stuff, but that kind of rubbed it in a little bit. Anyway, so what you're gonna do is take your, like I said, we're gonna pretend that this is your eye makeup that you've done and you wanna get to remove it on your eyes. And, you're gonna take the lotion and you can take the contour off, and then you're just gonna rub on it gently. A little bit. You can see it's already starting to eyeshadow and everything else is starting to come off. And it's just very, very lightly. You don't want to rub it because it's gonna, it might irritate your skin. So, And like I said, since this is a lotion, and oh, a big thing is you don't want to use scented lotion, especially if you're going to remove it with makeup or eyes, because that could irritate the heck out of your eyes. You want to use coconut for your face, and you want to use the one ounce of one drop of it, unless. Unless you have to, unless the other person really wants to eyeliner or mascara, and it's really hard to get off the thing, just want something to put on these for 1 to 2 months. We'll get you good. We'll be good. And like I said, it didn't really take much. You didn't have to, I didn't have to level harshly to get rid of this, but you know, different makeups for different reasons. And it also took off the concealer too on the side that I had concealer. And so that's the end result. See? And like I said, with this technique you don't want to redo every day. It's only once in a while and you're really lazy and you don't want to wash your makeup. And it's just one of those nights, it's something private in my day. But yeah, definitely, like I said, most out of anything you want to do is you want to find a lotion that's not, doesn't have any scents, and the scents are good, and that's meat for your face. And like I said, this is not a good substitute. It's not like a big solution that you should be just focusing on that could work. But yeah, just even you don't even have to remove this with your eyes. You can with the makeup. You don't have to use this technique to remove makeup with your eyes. On your eyes. And yeah, you can just use it if you have foundation on. Like I said, I can show you, I don't have any foundation that I can show you, but the concealer I use. Concealer. And obviously, I don't need that much on your face for concealer. But I just showed them a little bit of it. But so it's quite a matter. And now I've got a little bit left. Okay. Maybe I have no time to go. I take a little bit of the sponge. I have dirty a little bit, but you can use it from the time. There's one pump. And do is take your nails and makeup off and rub it all over the face. I'm just gonna rub it. See, just rub it in here. Yeah, that's fine. But I will first before you have more. I will definitely try to take it first. Cut on the pad and the first strip. You do make sure you've actually cleaned it off before you think you have to go for the next time. Because kids are going to not need the second one. But, that's that, isn't it? They've gone away pretty much. And so that's that, isn't it? And to show you an eyeliner, this is like an old eyeliner that I don't use. It's black and brown. It's by CoverGirl. Old one, as you can tell. And if you have your eyeliner, just use an eyeliner one swipe. And then you're going to take same one. A little bit of lotion on it, like so. Era uma pessoa muito como viram um rios assim, dirty, sponge, you know, or what it used to be. That was spent, just kind of how I'm saying, care of your eyes if you were up, if this were actually fine in the tutorial, but not having makeup on, like I said, so just, you know, imagining that this is what would be your eyeliner that you could put on your eyes, so we're gonna remove that. And see? Look at that. I don't know if you can tell. And it really doesn't take much, you know, often violently like rubber. And it's very gentle. Good in the motion. And the cotton swab like this. You don't have to use a big one to use, like one of the little round balls of these, the cotton egg balls. Or you can use a kitchen. You can take the grapes and you just take the kitchen and then you just dabble one. Pretty much all you need is one. And let's see if it's good. Right up the middle. So, yeah. That's pretty much it, my little tip. I just discovered so long ago that you can, another way you can use a highlighter or any makeup liner, even foundation. And this is, like I said in the beginning, this is not something you want to do every single day because it could irritate your eyes. Yeah, so yeah, that's my little thing. So I hope you enjoyed this video, this tutorial. I guess I'll see you next time in the next video. Bye.